you know, Syria has a strong relationship with the House of Black and White, doesn't it?
Well, yeah. Well, no. No.
Oh.
No, I don't know. With Bravos, yes.
With Bravos, yes.
Necessarily.
Because he was the first sword, wasn't he? He was, yeah. So he was basically equivalent to the King's Guard. He led the King's Guard and was the finest swordsman. I don't know about you.